Hello everyone. So now CAT exam results are out. Now the next question lies in front of questions is which college should we apply? So here is a list of some colleges. If you're scoring close to 90% in CAT, so you can apply these colleges. So here we'll talk about their average package and their cutoff. And make it hurry because inki closing dates bahut jaldi hi khatam hone wali hai. So let's begin. So the first college we should think about is DFS, Departments of Financial Studies, Delhi. Inki cutoff is close to 90% time, one of the best college in terms of ROI. The fee structure is quite low and their average package is close to 10 lakh per annum. Next college hamare paas IIT Madras aur IIT Chennai. Inki cutoff bhi close to 90% time hai. इनका एवरेज पैकेज 12.8 लाख पर एनम है. नेक्स्ट कॉलेज है हमारे पास डीबीई, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बिजनेस इकोनॉमिक्स, दिल्ली. सो इनकी कट ऑफ भी क्लोज टू 90% है. इनका एवरेज पैकेज 11.97 लाख पर एनम है. नेक्स्ट है हमारे पास डीएसई, दिल्ली स्कूल ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स. इनकी कट ऑफ भी क्लोज टू 90% है. इनका एवरेज पैकेज 12 लाख पर एनम है. So DU के almost सारे college apart from this FMS has the common cutoff, you can say close to 90% type, and their average packages ranges 10 to 12 lakh per annum. Next है हमारे पास XIMB और XIM Bhubaneswar. इनकी cutoff close to 91% है और इनका average package 15.5 lakh है. Next हमारे पास college है IRMA. It's in Anand, Gujarat. It's one of the best college. If you are looking your career in PSU, then this is the one of the best place for you. Their average package is 13.68 lakh and their cutoff is close to 90%. Next college hamare paas IIMT Ghaziabad. Inki cutoff bhi 90% hai. Ka batch size thoda bada hai. If you are getting the same label of other colleges, this will be the second preference. But yes, it depends upon that which options you are having in your hand. So keep this option in your hand. It's one of the good one. So your average package is 13.5 lakh. Next hai hamare paas college IIMI Delhi. Inki cutoff hai 88% and inka average package is 12.77 lakh. It's a good one. Next is MIC Ahmedabad. It's a unique college for the students who want to go in the field of mass comm or advertising. CAT is just, you can say, the basic, or you can say eligibility criteria for them. If you want to get into MIC, you have to write their own test, MICAT, that's supposed to be conducted in the month of February. Apart from that, they also have, you can say, creativity test, which is a unique kind of test among the MBA colleges. But yes, if you want to go into the field that is related to advertising or the mass comm, this is the one of the best one in our country. Their average package is 13.9 lakh per annum. Next, hamare paas Tapmi, Manipal. Inki cutoff 86%. They're also good one for if you want to go to the mass comm, and their average package is 11.5 lakh per annum. So thank you very much.